Frustrated with customer service, you could try taking it to YouTube. That's what one musician did after he said United Airlines damaged his guitar. The song became an instant hit and a PR nightmare for United. Bring in our internet reporter, Abby Tatton. All right, Abby, what happened?
Well, if anyone that's ever been frustrated with an airline needs to see this video. This is Canadian musician Dave Carroll, who says he watched in horror last year at Chicago's O'Hare Airport as baggage handlers smashed his beloved Taylor guitar. And then he says he spent a year trying and failing to get compensation from United Airlines. So he took his case to YouTube. Well, Dave Carroll is now some sort of poster child for frustrated passengers everywhere. His video has got about 150,000 views since he posted it just on Monday.
Wow, and United must be responding.
Well, after about 50,000 views, yes, they responded to Dave Carroll. They called him, he says, and a spokeswoman from United Airlines saying they're now in conversations to make what happened right. They said the video is a learning experience for them, and they're going to be using that internally to improve customer service.
You should have just bought him a new Taylor guitar, and that would have been
close,
it.
Right.
But it's a good song.
Yes, very catchy.
Thank you. I like that song. Thank you.